Hello everyone, this is Petko, and I continue with the next video where I will show you how to place the 99 expert advisors on the MetaTrader platform. It's nothing really hard, it will take you, I guess, 10 to 15 minutes to do it. And I will show you step by step, so no worries if you haven't done it so far. Now, in my downloads folder, I see all the expert advisors that I have exported from EA Studio, and I will just arrange them according to the type. Here it is. On the top I see the collections, and then I will grab all of the MQ4 files since I use MetaTrader 4 with the hot forex broker. So if you are using MetaTrader 5, make sure to select and use the MQL5 source files. So these will be attached one more time to lecture 4. If you have missed to do it, make sure to download them now. So how you can do that? You need to select the files and then you click on copy. And then all you need to do is go to file, open data folder, and you click on MQL4. Experts, and this is where I will paste them. I will remove one that I have used before. I will paste, and after that I will close the folder and I will go in the navigator, expert advisors, right click and hit on refresh. This will compile the expert advisors. It might take a little bit of a time because these are 99 expert advisors. And once it is ready, you will see all the expert advisors listed in your navigator tab. Okay, you can increase it, decrease it, doesn't really matter. I usually keep it a little bit bigger window when I have many experts, and I make smaller the market watch. So I will be just seeing cryptos in this case. Okay, here they are. And actually I will just need the Bitcoin for the purpose of this course and this lecture. Okay, here it is. So here are all of the expert advisors, and you saw that it's very easy with one click to compile them. Now if you use MetaTrader 5, it takes a little bit longer time, because what you will need to do is you will need to open each expert advisor from the experts folder. Okay, you will need to double click on it, and this will open the meta editor. The meta editor is where the developers are programming expert advisors, but we don't need to do that when we have EA Studio. I don't do it by hand, so this is the code of the expert advisor, and on the top you can see there is compile, and I can compile the expert from here. And for MetaTrader 5, you need to do it one by one. So this is one of the reasons I use MetaTrader 4, because when we trade with many expert advisors, right click refresh works really fast and easy. So you see, now after compiling the expert advisors, I have for each one the EX4 file, EX4, okay, which is the compiled and ready to use expert advisor. So I'll close the folder, and what I will do now, I will start with the first expert advisor for the Bitcoin. I will just double click on it. A small menu comes up. What I will need to do is just click on OK. But in the inputs you can see the parameters of the strategy, and on the bottom we have the magic number, which is very useful when we trade with many expert advisors. You can see it as well with the name of the expert. This is how we follow the results, and later you will see that using the magic number, I will know which of these expert advisors profit the most at the current market. And this way I will be able to put the best robots on my live account. Okay, so I click on OK. And actually before doing that, something very important, I need to enable the auto trading. I click on it and it becomes green. It is very important to enable it before I put the expert advisors on the chart, because if you put the expert advisor on the chart and then you enable the auto trading, it might not work. Okay, so first enable the auto trading, then double click on the expert advisor, click on OK, and you will see the smiley face in the upper right hand corner, which means that the expert advisor is attached and it is ready to trade. However, today is Saturday. We don't have quotes for the Bitcoin on Hot Forex, and with most of the brokers, there is no trading with the Bitcoin during the weekend, as I said. So on Monday, the expert advisor will start trading. And now I will do the very same thing for the rest. So here are all the 99 expert advisors, and I will need to open 99 charts for the Bitcoin. So I have one, I will open a second one, and I will just double click on the second expert advisor, click on OK. Okay, third chart, I will double click and click on OK. Fourth, click on the market watch over the Bitcoin chart window, and I double click and click on OK. So you see that it's very fast to do it. Some people complain that it takes a lot of time, but I don't think it is, okay? It will not take you more than, as I said, 15 minutes if you're doing it for a first time. And when you do it a few times, you will see that it works really fast, okay? So I will continue the video once I'm ready with the 99 charts, and I will give you a few more tips about trading with so many EAs in one account. And I am just on the last expert advisor for M30. I will double click on it and I click on OK. All right, so I have attached now 99 expert advisors, 33 for M30, 33 for M15, and 33 for H1. Okay, I will just scroll left a little bit to show you that it is very important, as I already said, to put the M30 expert advisors on M30 charts. Okay, so this is the first chart that I have for M30, and it is the expert advisor ending on 016. Here it is. And before that, I have all the expert advisors on M15. This one over here ending on 174. Okay, so here are all the M15 expert advisors, and at the beginning I have all H1 expert advisors. Alright, so now I will leave the expert advisors on the MetaTrader. My auto trading is enabled, and I have the smiley face on all of the charts, which means that I have attached all of these expert advisors on a demo account, and I'm ready to test them. So on Monday they will start trading, and in the next video I will show you some results, and as well I will show you how to follow the results using the magic numbers. And after that I will show you how I select which of these expert advisors to put on my live account. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like that video if you have found it useful for yourself. Cheers!